Okay, let me start my arming one first, just like before.
Alright, yeah.
Go.
Oh shit, nukes. Oh shit. You better go! Oh shit. Nukes, don't do it!
Take your ass.
Oh my god!
Not yet.
Not yet. I'm waiting for the queue to build this flag.
I'll tell you right now, it's not far enough.
What do you mean?
It's not deep enough.
Just put it as far as you can, killer. Come as close as you
can.
Yep,
go closer. Go closer.
Yeah, you need to go closer.
Then it's gonna be out in this fucking open.
It's fine. You're right.
It's really fine that it's out in the open.
Alright, but
it makes no difference.
I'm just saying I can see through there and it wasn't past that second wall.
You say you got room, Mike?
Well, it's definitely past the second wall on their wall.
You're all good, bro.
Yeah. It's definitely good now.
We ready? Can I build this now?
Ready.
I'm building.
Wait, did we see that truck in that compound?
Alright, yep. Comms clear. We're pushing in.
Right.
Blocks ready?
Yeah. Toss. Go. First. Hold on.
Oh, repair the flag. These things are about to bust. They're at 39 health. Holy shit.
Hold on. Tossing. I only had a...
When you upgrade them, don't they?
You ready?
Yep.
Okay. Watch for mines. Be careful.
No, trust me, there's no mines all the way up.
Oh, yeah.
There's no mines all the way up to this.
Guys, play it slow. Me and Smoker still behind with gravel.
What?
Alright, they know. We gotta push up, hurry up.
Okay, first door's open.
I bet you slow down a bit, mate.
Yes.
I got work to do here.
So sorry.
Good shit, nukes.
I don't see any movement in there.
Yeah.
All clear. No doors, no nothing.
Real quick. Smaller, you couldn't claim your snow when you're done.
Oh, I see what you guys are doing. You're gonna lock the front and the back. That's a fucking good idea.
Sleep. I love the water.
Lying right here.
Who's that?
Lawrence.
Push.
Do we have a shovel?
Yeah, I can't even hold my head up.
No.
Let's go white take off. Yes, we're doing it,
man.
Here's your shovel. Next, huh? Bring your shovel forward.
Go to bed.
Here you go, mate.
Thank you.
Do we have a shovel? Light above.
You don't listen to that.
Yeah, remember you placed it at the truck.
You won't defuse it, pussy.
No, that's not mine.
It's not
aim for me. I guess Nukes is.
You can watch mine if you want.
They added like another wooden wall way off in the back. That's new. That wasn't there.
Yeah, I see that.
I should be alright up here, right?
About to find out.
Yeah, if I'm not, fuck it. It's an experiment. I should be leaving. Sweet, dude. I got enough shit on me to save myself.
I'll close doors behind you.
Don't forget, pick up smolder.
Alright, are we ready? Nah, we ready?
Just slow it down. Give me a sec, I gotta get it out of here.
Our eyes are on the doors.
Now, do you want me to lay these pipe bombs, or you just want me to move straight to C4?
Straight to C4. And
yeah,
then lay
let's get the first run in.
Alright, cover, boys.
Fire in the hole.
Fire in the hole.
I hit the first shot, but I just wanted to make, you know.
Yeah.
Doing great. Boom. I think you just hit the... Yeah, that should be the one, yep.
There's a bomb there.
Yeah, and a bed.
In any of these, mate. It's fine, we can sort it out when we get home. Are you sure you don't want... No, you'll need lockpicking gear for the center.
Yeah, yeah.
For the inner sanctum.
Yeah, bring the blue bag.
Take it with.
Fire in the hole.
Yep.
Alright.
Fire in the hole.
Three.
Smolder, we gotta get moving, mate. They need this gear.
Yeah.
Me shooting Smolder.
Fuck, hold up. I need stamina. You wanna shoot it, killer?
Or do you just wait for your stamp?
Yeah. Good job.
We just hoofing it.
No, mate, cut.
Okay.
I'll drop you
off. Taking a piss.
Short, and you can run up. Actually, no, you can come in with me, I suppose. You got the backpack that I need.
Eat the fuck out of that bed.
They seriously only have two fucking mines there, bro?
I mean, you can't really hide them in there.
Actually, Smolder, throw that backpack in the car. Drag and drop it. I'll drop you off outside. You can go to security, and I'll go inside. Cool. Let's roll.
Do you want me to push up with you guys or stay up on their watchtower?
No, you stay up there.
Right, bit.
Because the way in is climbing over all that fucking porcupine looking fucking mess.
Good luck,
the
bitch.
Top of the top of the center there, Smoke, is where they climb over, so just watch for heads to pop up there.
Can I run over that?
They crawl.
Over there?
Yeah.
They crawl over the top.
Brutal? Is it too late to ask you to bring all 20?
Nope. And my computer will just drop a car through the map at this stage.
No, don't you fucking stop.
No, I'm going pretty slow, mate.
They're coming up.
Don't you worry about it.
Don't even say that, cunt.
30 seconds or less. 10 seconds.
Legit was gonna log off.
Open the door.
Open.
Fucking fantastic.
Oh, I tried to jump out.
Yeah, here you go.
Watch your next one.
Oh, watch.
Oh yeah, those two doors are gonna work for the first buffer.
Yep. I'm gonna go find the first one.
Hopefully the first two.
First two. Yeah,
out of here, Brutal.
No,
it's
fine, because I'll be able to shut the doors.
Not quite yet, mate. Thank you.
True. I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, no, the blast will be taken by there. Look, mate, I will pull the car out just in case, because we need it, so fuck it.
Blast coming through.
Oh, yep, final.
Fuck.
In the corridor.
Nah, it'll be fine. This will be absolutely fine.
Can I take the car out?
Now
Yeah. Well,
We still got one more.
Yeah, we do. Because I left the door open, we got one more.
So
it's crazy if I didn't even hear that.
Just hang on a second, Connie. Killer, everything you need is in C4 walls. That's to build your little walls, okay? Repair dams is to...
What's the distance? What's the number of distance I gotta build it?
One.
It's supposed to be 1.0.
Okay.
As close to the C4.
Fuck off. Okay.
I think we're actually gonna be fine. I think I figured out a way I can plant all the charges and the truck's absolutely A-okay.
Because it's behind that wall, right?
No, because I'm able to plant the charges in between each wall because they left too much of gas.
Oh yeah, look at that.
And it's shielded.
It survived.
Yeah.
Right, one's gonna be a little
tricky. Be careful,
tricky.
Nukes, because of the traps.
Got it.
Oh, dude, I'm fine.
It's pretty safe to say they're offline, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it only takes one mine or an admin to be like, hey, you're getting raided.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
We can see the flashes over the hill, but we can't hear them.
Oh, it's big boy shit going on in here, Kez. Oh, it's coming down, boy!
We're deep.
We're heavy deep, bro.
How's your visual, Smoke? All good? All
quiet? Absolutely fucking zero, bro.
Do you want to throw a frag? No, not yet. Lob something in the fucking center. Smoke out any rats.
I got exploding rounds for my crossbow.
Gonna need the next 10 spot pretty soon here.
We only have two more walls.
Oh, okay.
Well, gents, I might pull the vehicle back.
There's no door.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
The car.
If that car blows up, you're all dead.
Oh, fuck.
Get the car out of here.
No,
yeah.
It's fine. If it didn't blow up there, it's fine. I don't want
you're fucking pushing it.
This is crazy.
Nah. It's not glamorous, but I'll pull back and secure the FOB.
Yep.
We'll let as soon as he plants this next one, I'll get out of here. I mean, do you see any benefit to me being here? Do you need anything from the FOB?
No.
I can stay and hold here.
Actually take the C4 back if we don't need it. Some of the C4 we're not gonna need.
Jeez.
We might need it.
We don't know what lies ahead. We just lost the gate.
Yeah, we did. That's okay.
So you've got a killer. You've got to start putting some gates down. It was absorbing a certain amount of blast. I'm getting the car out of here.
That's the last wall.
Now put it up further.
West side.
Pull the car.
My gun's gonna take a piss break. Oh my god, nukes.
We're fine.
I think my character's bugged after that death.
Oh, Jesus.
It was nice knowing you, Brittle.
Oh, we're deep, boys. We're deep.
We're in.
Don't rush, don't rush. Well. Take it slow.
Yeah, just fucking easy, bro.
Let me move boxes. Mine
yep.
right here.
Do you want frag?
No, I need to unbury.
It's buried.
And then I need to...
You might
job,
need to
boys.
Start
Good
doing
job.
box trips, old brute.
Alright, Brutal, I want you to get the C4 out of here. It's these two bags right here.
Do we just want to continue and just blow right through it all?
Yeah.
Fucking wreck it. But what about saving it for the fucking the upstairs build?
Ah, yeah. Fuck that. It's, honestly, this is our main target.
Yeah.
Fuck it. I mean, if we can take this down easy enough, I think we move to the cabin.
I want to take the cabin out.
Yeah,
I want to give them nothing.
We can lockpick the cabin.
Nah, just blow the cuts up. Fuck it. Oh, no.
Yeah, blow it from the foundation. Fuck that shit, bro.
Nah, the problem is...
Oh, well, we'll take our warning.
Nah, but Killer said and he brought up a valid point, they may get reimbursed. We need to care or not care about that. Do we care about them getting reimbursed?
Yeah.
Yeah, but not only that, but it's a main role. We might actually get in trouble for it.
Yeah, I wouldn't grief.
Follow the rules, just follow the rules. We won't even...
Do we have the boots?
Yes, there you go. Yep.
What happens if you fail it?
Close up. It's an improvised mine discovery.
Roger.
Make sure you're watching over his shoulders.
Yeah,
man.
I just can't see that left side, but...
Yeah, neither.
I have two attempts.
Mate, we got heaps of fragglers, so hit grenades at it.
Just give well, it'll destroy stuff.
Who cares? No, we're clearing mines. I don't give a fuck.
Got it.
Nice job.
You get it.
I got it.
Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah. 2 seconds to spare.
He got
crazy bastard.
He got pretty good smoke.
They could be under those beds.
Pass with the wardrobe in it is pretty clear.
Yeah, I jumped in there. We're deep, boys.
Yeah, I got good visuals all the way down the tunnel.
Do you want me to start dragging these chests out?
Yeah, I might as well drag them towards the track.
I'll start running them back to the FOB, and then we'll convoy them back to base.
We got a lot of wardrobes.
That one
There's
crate
one.
Is empty.
I know now.
All right, watch Nukes' body. There's a door frame right in front of Nukes, so they could open it.
Scared me.
I think it scared all of us.
What's funny is I heard that and not any of the C4. Now any one of them gotta do is look at the kill feed and be like, oh fuck.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, they know we're in here.
Nukes can use a toolbox if you guys have one.
It's 13%. I'm gonna have to...
Ah, fuck.
Yeah.
There's a toolbox on the floor here in the alcove back near the car.
I need a gear set. That's the long and the short of it.
Take mine.
Oh wait, no. Let me see what they got. They got some stuff here.
Yeah, there's a couple boxes here. Do you want me to go through?
Oh, I'm fine.
Oh right. Fuck! They got all their gear unlocked.
Materials.
Well, I think they've don't they have some crates down there that are
open? I've just been moving
yeah,
them.
Yeah, just use those.
Oh, good. I am, yeah.
Just want to say it's officially been 1 hour and we're already inside their ship.
Ooh, I like that wardrobe.
Are you looking at mine?
No. No, I was looking at the cooking stuff.
Mmm, num-nums.
Just saying, these guys are peasants compared to y'all.
The chest, because I put heaps in the chest, dude.
Get it. No, in this wardrobe right here, though.
Yeah.
cheating on me and fucking frag.
How the fuck do they get up there, Nukes?
So you climb on top of that, and then you prone walk the whole way in the middle. Don't move to either side.
Why was it different on single player?
I wouldn't, just in case, I probably wouldn't go geared.
That's cool.
Why was it different on single player?
Look at that.
What?
Oh, good thing we didn't try going through the other side.
Yeah.
What was that?
Each one has a sandbag in it.
So it's even harder to raid. That's a kill.
Oh my god. No, we would have never made it through that.
That one's good.
Alright, bye bye. I'm leaving. Cosmo. It's up to you, Connie. Only if you're comfortable with it. I don't want them to. I don't want to give them ammunition.
Yeah.
No. I would find it. I would find it ironically funny if they're making fun of their jokes that they're trying to pull on me.
Hell yeah.
It would basically
That's
just show
exactly
them.
That's
doesn't bother me.
I was gonna say I'd just shoot.
Cool. So long as you're comfortable with it. Nukes,
yeah,
did
cool
you
with
take
it.
That backpack? I can't see it anywhere.
It had that I literally loaded in and just bullets are just flying. Like, holy shit.
Freaking Nukes popper.
Get it.
Alright, I'm gonna go put the 50 away.
From where you are, is there. Yeah, just cut down all those bushes back.
Oh, back.
Yeah, just like throughout this, the fucking pools. So we can see.
I just wanna party with you.
Gents, I'm going to put up in our talkie talk where the vehicle is located. Just so there's no confusion. Okie dokie.
Hell yeah, brother.
So did you guys deal with the photo? Not yet?
No, it's dark. It's too dark. I don't want to get night vision. I want to see Connie's
see flesh?
The definition on his abs.
Oh, it's open.
No way.
Yeah.
It's got to be bait. It's got to be bait, right?
It's bait.
100%. Yep.
We're done here.
So.
Yeah, I know.
Yep, we're done here.
See anything?
It's trying to help you, Bubby.
Yeah. You fuck.
Yeah, dude.
But, yeah,
you're
I can
fucked.
See in there. They have a foundation. Oh, dude, they did some upgrading today.
Oh my god. Jesus.
I don't see cards.
I don't either, because I think they're underneath that foundation.
Yeah. No, they're not under that foundation. They're just a platform.
What's behind this fucking rock wall over here?
Well, that's not their garage anyways.
Yeah, it's not.
We can't see the woods.
Oh yeah, we can't, yeah. You're
now,
right.
Now, if I bust down that wall, we could get into that next room. I bet you that door up top where their watchtower is unlocked, and from there you could probably get it.
Yeah,
let's do it.
I'm gonna bust that wall down.
Just by blasting through them? It's insane.
It's literally insane.
I've seen it happen personally where I was feed in raid, like twice, three times? Twice?
Yeah.
Can you shoot that from a distance? I'll try to shoot it with my fucking crossbow as well.
No, I don't. I'm out of ammo. Oh, no, I'm not out of ammo.
Well, don't forget, I still got 8 more claymores.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Try to save them.
Yeah. Nice.
Well, wonder. Cheeky bastards.
What is that?
I can't put a C4 here because it won't. Well, maybe if I put it.
You want me to, you want me to drop you this bag?
Oh.
What's the bag?
To pick the door.
No, I don't want to pick the door. I just... Oh, there's a door behind it, too.
Yeah.
Why is it so fortified?
That's what I'm saying.
I mean, there's like, from my end, I can see layers of it. That's weird.
Here's our spot. Alright, fire in the hole.
I hear a beeper.
Hey, kitty. Fire hole! Big boom! Big boom.
Big bada boom.
Holy
shit!
Holy
shit!
Big boom for sure.
I saw the flash, I didn't hear the bang.
Wait, so many walls just came down, dude.
I'm gonna blow this one, too, just to...
Wait, no, nukes!
Oh.
Hold on.
Make sure you pick that C4 back up, Nukes. Just leaving us on fucking ground.
Getting too excited.
You want me to hold the C4?
No, I'm just...
Oh, look, there's a wardrobe.
What's damage?
Building supplies.
Sticks.
And then they've got... I think they've got a bike down there.
Let me shoot
Maybe Rocket really was trying to join my club.
yeah, it's a red dirt bike.
Suck, bud.
Wait, so can I have a red dirt bike back?
Yeah, we just needed it for the
photo. Nukes, I can see you.
No, I'm blowing it up.
Yeah, we're blowing it up. Too late.
Maybe they'll think we moved it then. Like, how the fuck did they do that?
Fire in the hole?
Yep.
Tell me when to run.
Always? Fuck that smoke, I'm already running.
Yeah, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit.
That's it, they don't have any more vehicles.
Well, not here.
Dude, that shit blew. Look at this, Nukes. This shit blew fucking.
yeah, it blew all the walls off, bro.
Yeah. Oh, even the side walls.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. It's fucking huge.
Fuck yeah.
Careful, don't run right into mines over there.
That's demoralizing as fuck.
Do you not reckon one more?
Yeah, let's just keep blowing their shit up.
Do you think this SUV
just pull
wouldn't
their
fuck
front door.
Their cabin
the
up,
hole,
right?
Guys, get out of here.
Run!
Oh, shit!
This one will actually be pretty well contained, really.
It's gonna blow out their entire watchtower area.
Oh, I failed.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
Oh, yeah.
I can just see your names floating down towards it. Look at you, like a fucking flies around honey.
Well, yeah, because it's fucking interesting.
Like,
is that a buried loot right there? See it? Right to the left of that tree?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, dude. That's the good stuff right there.
Yep. Alright.
Yo, Nukes, if you get naked and bring a shovel, you can just throw it out in backpacks and we don't have to expend any more.
Yep.
Fun. I'll be covering the northern tunnel.
Alright guys, I might die here. I don't know.
Try to jump on some of them, yeah.
Like that thing?
Ooh, yeah, maybe. Or wait, no, it's barbed wire right below you. Yeah, I guess that thing.
Do you want meds, mate? My pants have nine.
Okay.
Leap of faith to that fucking, the right one.
No, I'd say just probably drop straight down. Descend it.
That's what it is. 73.
Oh, yeah, you're good. Make sure there's no mines.
I see one.
Doing good!
It's a scary box.
Yeah, curiosity is fucking.
Should I just blow this SUV?
Improvised wooden
chest?
Do you want to
pick it?
No, rock pick it,
because
then it might be
so
good.
Because then we have to break it out of here.
Yeah, we'll definitely blow it up. I'm curious.
if they put a fucking foundation up, it's like, oh my god, what is this? And
so when someone finally gets through.
So exposed.
For real, dude.
They got fucking ass for shit.
I wonder if they've got decent shit in between that there, though.
79 kg.
No, it's too bunched up.
Think so.
I mean, we could blow it all up.
I mean,
we should clear the tunnel out, but up to you.
If you're down there and we got the C4.
Yeah, start funneling C4 in here. Fucking let's blow this whole shit.
I think you're gonna die being down there that close to C4.
Where's the C4 at, Brutal?
What are you saying? You need more C4?
Yeah.
How much more? Yeah, of course I do. It's not here.
Alright, don't forget, guys. We are in enemies.
Oh, we're in a cleft spot. Right in the heart.
Yeah, but the problem is that we don't know where they log off.
Yes, you can throw it back. I think they changed it.
Yeah, I bet
you used to be able to.
Yeah.
You can't throw toolkits and shit anymore. I noticed that a few days ago.
Oh, so this was kind of a moot point here. Uh-oh.
Well, we're gonna blow our way up. Good thing he's bringing the extra C4.
It's been like 3 weeks. How have they still got fucking wooden doors inside?
Lazy.
Well, it just
lazy.
Doesn't make any sense to build this protruding monstrosity out the front of their tunnel.
Really?
When they had all two wooden doors on the back.
Well, look how much time they spent putting this cabinet on it.
Oh, there's a quiver. I saw a quiver and a fanny pack.
I put it all on.
Nice, dude. Gotta have the quiver.
Alright, so here's the plan.
How are we doing this?
Here's what we're going to do. We're going to move the bag down here because it'll be sheltered. We're going to use 3 C4s here. I'm going to put 2 over here, 1 over here. You're going to arm this one. I'm going to arm these 2. And then we're going to have to jump up here and get back here with the backpack.
Okay. Yep. Hopefully I got this.
Oh, heal. Here. Painkillers, take them now. Take 2 or 3.
You keeping it?
Oh, we're on the ass end of it right now.
I'm coming back up to security, okay?
Yeah, just run, jump to me. Oh, shit.
He's not. He's dead.
I'm not really good. I thought I could land on that thing, but...
He dead.
All right, boys, I'm going back to security. Have fun.
Hey, I'm just gonna Smoke, just chill myself. With the blue backpack.
Yeah, mate.
I'm gonna put the... Spoke, I want you to wear the yellow backpack, please. Well, let me grab 3 C4.
Should we have Smoke just log out?
Yeah, log out with the yellow bag. So
that's
that,
genius. That's genius.
Yeah.
Super genius.
Taking combat log into the next fucking level. How efficient is that?
Wait, why is he logging out?
So he doesn't die to the C4.
Oh my gosh. In case something goes wrong, he'll
That's
have
a awesome.
C4.
That's awesome.
Alright,
boys.
I'm
covering
the
north tunnel.
Up there, so.
Apparently logged out.
You're naughty, Smoke.
What a good idea.
Alright, are you ready?
Make sure his body disappeared.
Yeah.
Yep, he's gone.
I'm ready.
Alright, arm.
Good luck.
Hopes and prayers.
Final big boom. Oh my! How are we not dead?
I Let's do it. Yeah.
Sweet. I got into the SUV. Guess what it had?
Look behind us.
Nothing.
What?
An improvised tire repair kit and a jerry can.
Oh, shit! Yeah, bro, it just like blew.
Looking good.
Absolutely nothing.
Can we get it out, mate, or are we going to blow it up?
Log back in, Smoke.
Oh, I'm going to blow it
logging.
Up.
Logging.
Sounds good.
Oh, yeah, look at all that. Cars, two more trucks.
See, I knew that it was going to be worth it, boys.
Wardrobes in there? Fuck yeah.
You guys need lock picking?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Like, we're going to have the front entrance open wide up in a second.
Login.
Yeah.
He's logging out.
Stay on the high alert, boys. Stay on the high alert.
I'm on top of Kevin.
He didn't even get into our carriage.
I'm going to run this backpack.
Nukes. Look up, left and right, bro.
Oh my god. We've done
yeah.
so much damage.
That is so much, bro.
Damage.
Was everywhere and it's all gone.
Emotional damage.
Emotional damage.
Emotional damage.
Is this from the north or the south?
All right, drop the yellow
from the,
bag.
Yes, sir, there you go.
Come from the north. You want to come to the north.
No, I'm just saying, are you guys going
right,
in the
take
north?
Take the yellow bag and log out again.
We've already blasted our way through the north side of the tunnel. Now we're blasting our way into the south side of the tunnel.
See,
but if you want to approach on foot, you should approach from the north.
Same thing.
Got...
Make sure his body's right, disappeared.
Wait. This time, let me clear for mines, but we're gonna hide in here.
Yeah.
Nail trap right here.
Nail trap.
You have one over there too?
No, I was just going your zone.
Gotcha. Ooh! I almost stepped on this anti- Oh, it's an improvised mine. I need clippers. Does anybody have clippers by...
Oh,
I gave you my pair.
We can blow this up. Get the blue bag out of here, put it into the,
vestibule.
Did you just say marsupial?
Vestibule.
I have a grenade.
That's what he was
on
trying
me.
For.
Nukes.
Perfect.
I don't know how many you need.
Receptacle?
No, just one. Once this is unburied, you can toss a nade in here and they'll both be gone.
That was a quick catch, bud.
Yeah, I was almost.
That was so close.
Yeah.
You were taking your next step too. Oh
to
my
death. Alright, nade it.
Oh, you want me to do it?
Yeah. Just, you know where. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Conflict, have you got two screens? Or are you watching one?
I've got two live screens.
Cool. I just want to make sure we've still got eyes on. I'm not watching a stream, I'm just doing security.
Alright.
Oh, yep. I'm watching.
I just want to know that
the
security is still up.
Yep.
I mean, I'm watching these doors, but they're literally sitting right behind those doors, so they'll warn me before I'll warn anybody.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, that's more we're watching for spawns.
Don't
if somebody logs in outside.
Oh, stop then. I hear
a
noise. I'm coming back.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Okay, let me start my arming one first, just like before.
Alright. Yeah.
Go.
Oh, shit, Nukes. Oh, shit. You better go. Oh, shit. Nukes, don't do it.
Take care of it.
Oh my god!
Oh my!
You got me as well. You got me as well.
Oh no!
Like
rolling on in here. You good?
No, Smoke, chill.
Smoke,
chill.
You're the only one in.
And you got the bag on you. Oh my god!
Wait, did he just step on another mine?
I was walking backwards, bro.
Alright.
Someone said stop, so I started walking backwards.
Oh, I'm right over it. I'll parachute right in.
Keep getting that lucky.
Did Smoke have all of the C4 on him?
In the yellow bag in his hands, though.
Yeah, it won't be completely damaged. It'll be okay.
Fucking hell.
Damn, I sure hope
smokes.
Not.
It's all good, bro.
Fuck that Smoke kid, dude.
Yeah, it's gonna be a minute before I get back there.
I'm literally... Dude, my spawns today are fucking...
God tier spawns, dude.
Hey, I legit just got over top of the base too, so.
Straight god tier spawn, dude.
Yeah, blow the front door. I'm waiting here with lockpick and shit.
Before, like, we're trapped in here.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I hope it doesn't destroy all their stuff.
No, it's unsearched on my body.
You blowing it?
Yep.
Blew up one of the trucks.
Oh, the car's gone?
One.
Panda. Nice. Couple more kits and shit. Yeah.